I made a brush holder for my daughter's paintbrushes today. It's like a pencil holder, but it's thinner at the bottom so that the brushes flay out when you put them in. You know, they have thinner stems. It's a hardwood. And of course, I don't know if you can see. Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah, there we go. So my initials. She wanted me to put For Sophie on there, and of course the year. And there we go. Nice and smooth for her. Oop, excuse me. You see?